Your stakeholders want a dashboard by Friday, but you've got no lineage, no contracts, no SLOs. That's like renovating a house with no blueprints. This week, we're fixing that with Fundamentals of Data Engineering by Joe Reis. It gives you the end-to-end view of modern data systems so you can develop and design with confidence instead of scrambling. I've watched engineers burn out because they only saw the piece in front of them. Ingest here, a dashboard there. This book forces you to see the full life cycle: ingestion, storage, processing, serving, and observability. The big mindset shift here: treat datasets like products, define freshness, completeness, and the ownership up front. Without this, you get brittle pipelines, missed SLAs, and angry business partners. Here is your drill. Write a one-page spec for your one table that you own. Who's the owner? Who consumes it? What are the freshness and completeness SLOs? What checks exist? And what's the change policy? That one page will expose gaps you didn't know were there. In interviews, you'll be able to say, "Our table had a 2-hour freshness SLO, 99% completeness, and we paged on surrogate key drift." That is the language of senior engineers. And here's a pro tip. You don't just need to read. You can listen. Most of these books are on Audible, and you could use the link down in the comments to sign up and get a 30-day free trial. And start listening right now. It's an easy way to double your learning time. Your week 4 mission? Post one SLO that you defined for a dataset that you own. Next week, we're going to dive into dimensional modeling with Kimball and Ross so you can prevent double-counted revenue in your reports.